11-0 and looking slick doing it. That is the sporting line for right now. We'll have more in about 25 minutes.
All right, Mark. Thank you. Next at 11.
It's going to be a bit scary due to the fires we had last year. We still are going to be experiencing some mud flows and slides.
From fires down to heavy rains, burn scars throughout the Bay Area are a cause for concern as this weekend's storm approaches.
The 11 o'clock news on KTVU Fox 2 starts now.
And preparations are underway for a winter-like storm forecast to hit the Bay Area this weekend. Hello, I'm Andre Sr.
And I'm Christina Rendon. Parts of the Bay Area could see as much as 6 inches of rain. We want to get right to our weather, so let's go to KTVU meteorologist Kyla Grogan for what we can expect. Hi, Kyla.
Hey there, Christina. And it is going to be a bit of a wild ride as we look out for 2 to 6 inches of rain in our urban